This is the Adidas Outdoor Terex Agravic Boa Trail Running Shoe. It utilizes the same cushioning used in Adidas's performance road shoes, but incorporates design features that definitely equip it for the trail. The synthetic upper is highly breathable, and it uses welded construction to eliminate stitching that could otherwise lead to discomfort at contact points. It has a close hugging fit, which I don't always like, but this material is super forgiving and I actually find it really comfortable. These are the first running shoes I've used that have a BOA lacing system. And while I was initially skeptical, I'm totally sold. It's simple to literally dial in the fit. It does away entirely with any annoying excess lacing, and you won't ever have to stop to retie. The Boost Foam midsole provides a noticeable energy return and does a good job of cushioning every step. It isn't overly soft, but it is very effective, and it also keeps its shape over time, rather than breaking down quickly like some softer foams are prone to do. The shoe has a moderate 7mm drop between the 22mm heel and the 15mm forefoot. I usually prefer an even more minimal drop, but that Boost foam makes this shoe ride like a lower drop shoe and promotes a natural stride. The outsole delivers more grip than the average shoe, and that's no surprise since it's made of the same high-performance rubber used on Continental tires. The lugs aren't very deep, and while that may keep the shoe from being the best option in mud or super soft conditions, it's been great for me on packed trails, and it transitions to the road too, which makes it super versatile. A great option for trail racing or everyday training, it's the Adidas Outdoor Men's Terex Agravic BOA.
For the full specs and latest price, click the link in the description.
Subscribe to stay tuned.
And follow us for the latest in outdoor gear, great deals, and trail knowledge.
We're the gear specialists at Backcountry Edge.
Awesome gear, amazing service.
See you on the trail.